I'm like, why do I think that the Cowboys have made this game bigger than it is? We're in week
five.
They're in week five. It's not the playoffs. I know it, you have scar tissue they have to get over in terms of what the Niners have done in the past, but I'm just thinking, if this doesn't go well for them today, what do they do? Because